morning to you. It is St. Paddy's Day here on March the 17th. And another Friday night Aggreko hockey game as we take on Longchamps and Sons, who is pretty much guaranteed to be our first round playoff opponent here in another couple of weeks. Second to last week of the regular season. So playing for tune-up here and try to go into the playoffs on the right note. Let's see if we can't pick up a win. Oh, good low shot. All right, we're looking for some possession time here. Root on goal, there we go. Get an offensive zone face-off out of that, we'll take it. Good hustle here by Mike. Looking at his options. In front for Paul. Ah, fired wide. More force than that on it. Oh, to George! Oh! Had a chance. Good shot by George. Oh, in front for Mike. Shot right on blocker. Save. That's a good one. No. Don't play. And that's the first.
Whew. How you doing, Caleb?
Not bad. Hey, we need a little more hustle, boys. We're waiting on the puck. We're giving passes from between the blue line and center ice. Gain the offensive zone, then look for the pass and go to the goddamn puck. Don't wait on it. Bad things happen. There we go. Oh, good shot. A little too close to him, but made him make a good save. Being in front, where is it? Oh, stick save rebound. Yes, there we go, Kurt. Nice finish. That's one.
Nice one. You get that on tape?
Good deflection press. Here you go, Paul. Wire one in on goal. Ooh, that came straight back off the bar. nothing you can do. You had to slide and try to cover.
I tipped him enough.
He did a good job with it. Oh, what happened there? That turnover behind the net, and Troy taps it in somehow. And just like that, we're behind for less than 30 seconds. I should say tied for less than 30 seconds. He thought it was over. Was close, but I think he probably got it across.
Y'all side.
Dumb shit defenseman didn't hit me, I wouldn't hit you.
Well, don't get that goddamn foot.
Yeah.
Not as good as the first, but still respectable.
We scored on two of our three shots. That's not bad.
I had assists on both.
We're asking a lot of Caleb today, guys.
It's all right. Hey, if you guys keep shooting 66%, we'll be fine. We scored on two of three. I'll take it. Careful! Oh, good move, Paul. Shot right down the middle. Chipping away at the rebound, though. We're just tossing the puck. That's not passing it. There you go, Mike. Splits the D, he's got a breakaway, stick save. Good stop. Oh, did it go in? Did it sneak in? Hell yeah! Holy shit, we've tied the game. We can set up in the zone. We haven't done that a lot this game. There you go, Troy. Oh! Oh, backhand shot, where is it? Oh, blocked again. Off the post, oh no! We had the goalie down, but we couldn't put it past him. Oh, fuck! Yeah. Under. Good takeaway, Kurt. Oh. Tried to sneak it from the triangle. George, I want you setting a big old screen in front of the net.
Everybody press the net.
Where is it? It's in the skates. Oh! Play it in front, do something. And he's gonna steal. Not bad. Nice job, guys.